Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Wolfenstein The New Order, so let's start the video.
In my dream I smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I move by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep the lookout. I need to go for the piss. Must shout!
Fuck! Fuck!
No, not today!
Blazkowicz! Go back into the flight deck! Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet! You'll need pliers and some baling wire!
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment!
You're still breathing, you jammer bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Mid-pack free, Blazko. Use it. Keep playing at your rats, Gadgie. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. Shooting me, he's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. I appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks, Ferguson, for the...
Condor 9,
Come in, Condor 9.
Shit, that's a troop transport.
Condor 9, come in. Come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9.
Who's this?
Private Wyatt, the sergeant, and I'm airborne.
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Now, don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir. I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have... You ready? Here we go!
Your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft. Well, some kind of armored hell beast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
I've got the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Not really fucking trapped in here. But if you could access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
built by Death's Head. Should have killed that man long ago.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, be ready to lay down suppressor fire.
Thank you.
guards are perched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs, hier spricht General Wilhelm Strasser. An diesem Strand wird heute Geschichte geschrieben. Dieser Kampf wird...
Bestätigt! Ein Trupp ist unterwegs, Kommandant!
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs, hier spricht General...
Jawohl, Kommandant! Der Stärkungsfeuer kommt davon!
Werfe Granate!
Thank you.
Ich hab dich!
Gefälle weg zur anderen Position!
Okay, Blasco. We made it past the stumpet. Getting nearer to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top. said. We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, Blasco.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?